Winter Olympics Games in Sochi, Russia.
What do you think about this opening ceremony?
It was pretty awesome. It's very cool to see, you know, a lot of the Russian history and just kind of get a whole different view.
Oh, yeah.
It's my third Olympics and third opening ceremony, and each one has been fantastic. And I mean, you can hear the fireworks show still going on, but this is what we do it for. Every 4 years, we get to walk in the opening ceremony, and this is what we live for.
You have an opportunity to do something really special in this one. You won the gold in the four-man, the two-man now on deck. Is it possible? Could you take both?
It is possible. I mean, we've got two great sleds. You know, the BMW two-man sleds running really fast right now. The Night Train 2 is fast as well in the four-man. So I think we've got a great shot. We're the current World Cup champions, so we just took that title home a week and a half ago. So we're on a roll, and we've got great momentum coming into the game. So
good luck.
Well, thank you very much.
Nate, that was a pretty good show. What did you like best about it?
You know, what I like about the opening ceremonies is you get a cultural experience. And I didn't know really what to expect from Russia. And there's a lot of building going on and some ballet, which was cool. I've never been to a ballet, so that was fun.
Are you going to put on that kind of a show yourself?
I'll do my own sort of ballet down the mountain, but... Yeah, I'm psyched to be here. It's good to get some Olympic energy and embrace it and try and take that to the slopes.
All right, Nate Holland, good luck to you, man.
Thank you.
We're back with more from the opening ceremony in just a moment.